Yesterday on Sunday Agenda, meanwhile, the Treasurer spoke about our greatest economic threats. Top of the list is the decline in the Chinese economy, with Chinese imports of Australian commodities normally nursing Australia through international headwinds.
It is concerning to see the weakness, the softness in recent weeks and months in the Chinese economy, because it has obvious implications for us here in Australia. They're dealing with slowing growth. They've got deflation. So our expectation is that the Australian economy continues to grow, but slowly. But a big risk to the outlook, to be upfront with your viewers, Andrew, what's happening in China, and also the way that these interest rate rises are biting in our economy here at home.
So the Treasurer mentioned two key figures out this week which would determine the slowing of the economy and whether any future interest rate rises will be necessary. Monthly inflation comes out Wednesday. But we had retail figures out today which showed spending up 0.5% this month, but up negligibly in trend terms. And it was up only 2.1% since last July, despite much bigger price growth over the year.